So tonight, I am watching Sahara because I found it at Goodwill the other day. In case you're not aware, I watched it for the first time, and the second time, and I think the third time with Megan and Eli years ago, and this is a good one. I haven't seen it in years, so that's what I'm doing on my Friday night. But, yeah. Went to dinner with Natalie. I've been celebrating her being in town for a year for the last day or two. Just enjoying the thought that it's been a year. And that we're starting year two. Because that's really exciting. And it's the end of a week. I have leftover pizza in the fridge now. Just gonna settle in and watch a movie. And just enjoy what life is at the moment. Because you gotta savor the positives in order to get through the negatives.